Welcome to this week's episode. Very quick update. Got a whole bunch of customer cars. Last week the weather was really good, so we had a lot of people dropping in and visiting. A couple little jobs I've done on my 59 and a little bit of an update there. One of the things that Craig and I also do is we used to run a couple, we still do run a company called AC Promotions. We used to run tours to the US. That ain't happening at the moment. Obviously, we can't go anywhere. But what we tried to do to keep things going is we've started running movie nights. So we did one last week. The cinema holds 40 people, little boutique cinema, got a little bar and that sort of thing. So we watched a Bullet. Went really well, sold the place out. So we've got another one coming up at the end of the month. If you jump on the AC Promotions Facebook page, or you know, the Armadale Auto Parts one, we'll put links up to it as well, and you can check it out. And we're gonna hope to run those once a month. We've also got, on the weekend, we went up to Kew, we went for a bit of a drive, did a whole bunch of stuff. It was all leading into the Mad Max event that unfortunately got postponed. But we'll do a little bit of a video lead-in for that, a bit of a teaser for the event towards next year. For now, a couple of bits on my 59, as I mentioned. Enjoy the episode. So I decided that I'd probably do a little bit of work on my 59 Chev. I was looking at accelerator pedals and found a Lokar one that looked really good, but then I wanted a brake pedal that matched. I didn't realise these guys, Lokar, actually did this. So this is a curved brake pedal. You can see it sits on there, and it's designed to fit onto the factory Chevy curved pedals. Now this one's supposed to be for 55 to 57 Chev. The 59 pedal is a little bit wider, so I did have to trim it just a little bit on the back, on the edges. The curve itself was okay, but it was a little bit wide. Now how it attaches, I haven't glued these in yet. It's basically four bolts like that. So it's hard onto the metal behind. Drill the four holes, bolt it down once it's all secured. There's a little bit of rubber. Theoretically go back in there. Like that. And there we have it. Nice, neat, tidy brake pedal, and hopefully I'll get the accelerator pedal fitted shortly. You want.